Hello, students of class 7. So in the last class, we have done question number 1, that is finding the quotients. In that, we have solved all the questions and many of you have done the other problems as homework. Very good, all of you. And whoever have not done the homeworks, kindly do the homeworks. It is very important for you because very soon I'll be taking test of all of you and all of you should be able to answer all the questions. So today we will do question number 2. What are the saying in question number 2 is that do the following division sums and check the answer by multiplying the divisor and the quotient. First of all, we have to find the divisor given and divisor given. Okay, which one is the dividend here? This one is a dividend, this one is a divisor. Okay, so by dividend and divisor, we have to find the quotient. And after we find the quotient, what we have to do is we have to multiply the divisor with the quotient. So let me try to make it easy for you. Suppose if 4 divided by 2 is equal to what? 2. Okay. Now here 4 is the dividend. 2 is the what? Divisor. And here 2 is the quotient. Now first of all, we have to do this divide. Find out 2. 4 divided by 2 is how much? We have to find out that. And after that, we have to multiply the divisor. Which is the divisor? If you multiply 2 with 2. Divisor with the quotient, we will get the dividend. We have to check the answer like this. So first of all, let's do it. Whenever we will do it, you will understand it very nicely. First question is what given? Question number 1. Given what? Minus 42 divided by what? Minus 14. Okay. We know that 42 divided by 14 is equal to how much? Is equal to, see, in this type of question, no need to do divide. First of all, you try to find out what is the number when divided by 4 gives something like 2. So if we multiply 4 ones are 4, last number will be 4. So 4 ones are 4 is not there. 4 2 is 8, it is not there. Last number will come 8. 4 3 is how much? 12. So most probably 4, 3 is the answer and it is the answer. 4, 3 is 12, carry 1, 3 is 3, 4. So the answer is 3. Therefore, minus 42 divided by minus 14. What is the answer? The answer is 3. Why? Both negative. Or you can write here. Same sign. Okay. Now below that you have to do the check. They have said no, check your answer. So we will do check. Okay. In check, we have to multiply divisor. Which is divisor here? Here divisor is minus 14. Multiply the divisor with the quotient. Quotient, how much we got 3. Check, right? Check like this. Okay, 4 3 is a command, 12 or 2, carry 1, how much? 4. Minus 42, minus 42. So we have got the dividend as answer. So here you write checked, CHECKED. Okay, so I will do one more question for you. Question number 2, I will do it. Now let's do some tough problem for you. Which one is tough? Okay, I will do 5 number. Okay, 5, 90 divided by minus 15. 5 number is 90 divided by minus 15. So what do we get? First of all, write solution here. Okay, we will do solution now. Then write we know that 90 divided by 15 is equal to what? I think it will be 4. No, 4, 5 is 20. 4, 5 is 20. Carry to 4, 5, 6, not 4. And 6, 6 or 30, yes, it is 6. 15, 6 is 90. 15, 6 is 90, right? 5, 6 is 30, 30, 0, carry 3, 0, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 6 is the answer. Okay. Now when 6 is the answer, therefore 90 divided by minus 15 is equal to what? 6. Why? Minus 6 is equal to why? DIFFERENTSIGN. Now let's do the check. Check. Which is the divisor here? 15. We have to multiply the divisor with the quotient. What is the divisor? Minus 15. Sorry, not 15. Minus 15 is the divisor. Minus 15. What is the quotient we have got? Minus 6. Minus 15 into minus 6 is equal to what? 5, 6, 30. Carry 3, 6, 6, 7, 8, 9. Plus 90. Because negative is positive. So answer, you see, is 90. Is same as the divided. So hence it is checked. Here you write check. And after it is checked, write checked. Okay. Like this you solve this problem. Whatever is remaining there, you solve other problems as homework. Now let's move to question number 3. Okay. State whether the following are true or false. We have to state whether is this following statement is true or false. Number one is what given? 1 divided by minus 1 is equal to 1. Is it true or false? It will be true. Because why? 1 divided by minus 1 will be 1. Because both sign are negative. Same sign is there, so it will be 1. True. 0 divided by 4 is undefined. This is false. Because 0 divided by 4 is equal to what? Is equal to 0. 0 divided by any number gives us 0. By 0 property we have got that. By 0 property, that is property. By 0 property what we have got? 0 divided by any integer a is equal to 0. So it is not undefined. It is not undefined because 0 is also an integer. So the answer here will be, when it will be undefined, you know, if it is given as 4 divided by 0, this is undefined. 4 divided by 0 is undefined. But 0 divided by 4 is not undefined because for this, 0 divided by 4 is equal to answer is equal to 4. But 4 divided by 0 is, in higher class you will know, it is known as infinity, which is known as undefined. This cannot be defined. 4 divided by 0 cannot be defined. That is undefined. But 0 divided by 4 is defined. So this is false. Next, 56 divided by 8 is equal to minus 7. 7 8 take out how much? 8 7 is 56. Right? So both negative, one negative and one positive. So the answer, this is true. The answer is minus 7, that is true. Given what? Minus 114 divided by 16 is equal to 9. So 9 6 is 54. Carry 5. Yes, it is, the division is correct. Minus minus, it is plus. So it will be what? True. Given 7 divided by 0 is equal to 0. This is not true. This is false. This is false. Because 0 divided by 72 is equal to 0. 72 is equal to 0. But 72 divided by 0 is not equal to 0. It is equal to infinity. Undefined. This is undefined. This is undefined. Next, minus 34 divided by 7 is equal to 2. This is also false. Because 1 negative, 1 positive is there. 1 negative term, 1 positive term. It should have been negative, but given as positive. So, difference sign positive, this is also false. Next, 19 divided by 15 and 150 divided by 30, these two you do it yourself. Okay? Same here, match the following. This match the following, you do it yourself. Okay? All this you try. I will help you. State whether the quotient is positive, negative or zero. Quotient to positive, negative, zero hobo, ki hobo ami kobo lage. তো এইকেইটা তোমালোকে দেখে কেনেকৈ কৰিব লাগে মই ওৱান নম্বৰ দেখাইছোঁ কেনেকৈ হাউ ইউ শুড ডু ইট আই উইল শ্ব' ইউ এই ডিভি মেথ দ্য ফলোয়িং ডু এক্সাক্টলি হাউ আই হেভ ডান ইন কেছ অফ মাল্টিপ্লিকেশ্যন অ'কে সো কুৱেশ্যন নম্বৰ ফাইভ আই এম ডুইং ইট ফৰ ইউ ফাইভ টু নম্বৰ অ'কে সো হোৱাট গিভেন হাণ্ড্ৰেড ডিভাইডেড বাই মাইনাছ হাণ্ড্ৰেড অ'কে সো উই হেভ টু টেল ইউ সলিউশ্যন হোৱাট ইজ দ্য কোটিয়েণ্ট ইজ পজিটিভ নিগেটিভ অ'ৰ জিৰ' সো হাণ্ড্ৰেড ডিভাইডেড বাই মাইনাছ হাণ্ড্ৰেড হোৱাট উইল বি ওৱান ইজ পজিটিভ ওৱান ইজ নিগেটিভ সো কোটিয়েণ্ট ইউ ইউ টি আই ই এন টি ইজ ইকুৱেল টু নিগেটিভ লাইক দিছ ইউ শুড ৰাইট অ'কে কোটিয়েণ্ট ইজ ইউৰ লাইফ ব্ৰেকেট ইউ ৰাইট ডিফাৰেণ্ট চাইন Same in case of question number 5. Question number 5 is what? 71 divided by 9. Quotient will be, in case of this, what will be the quotient? The quotient of question number 5 will be positive. Will be positive. You don't have to do the division. You can directly write positive. Because what? Same sign. ডিভিজন নকৰিলেও হ'ব ইয়াত অ'কে লাইক দিছ ইউ ডু অল দ্য আদাৰ প্ৰব্লেমছ অ'কে ছিক্স নম্বৰ আই হেভ ডান এণ্ড টু নম্বৰ আই হেভ ডান ৰেষ্ট ইউ ডু ইট ইয়ৰ চেল্ফ অ'কে দিছ ইজ ইয়ৰ হোমৱৰ্ক এণ্ড ৰাইট নাও আমাৰ ডিভিজন পাৰ্ট ইজ ফিনিছড নেক্সট উই উইল ডু চিম্প্লিফিকেশ্যন অফ নিউমেৰিয়েলছ মানে ইন ওৱান প্ৰব্লেম উই উইল হেভ ডিভিজন এজ ৱেল এজ মাল্টিপ্লিকেশ্যন চ' ষ্টুডেণ্টছ থেংক ইউ ফৰ টুডে দেটছ ইট ফৰ টুডে চি ইউ ইন দ্য নেক্সট ক্লাছ গুড বাই